What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Funny Boy J, two times, and I'm cooking up some heat. When I'm done with this reaction, she gonna let me play in the sheets. All right, so look, check it out. So today I'm going down my timeline, right? And I happen to see, just naturally scanning already, I happen to see some weird stuff down my timeline, so I'm like, let me go ahead and react to this, you know what I'm saying? Because this is really crazy. If you came in the bathroom and you seen that your girlfriend was in here, she was at this little damn star thing, and she was up here doing this and doing that, you would be really suspect about what's going on, you know what I'm saying? So let's get into this reaction video. Let's see what these boys talking about. Why is she in the bathroom pulling up her pants anyway? Like, that's some off the wall type stuff anyway. First of all, why is she drinking and in the bathroom pulling up her pants? Like, that's suspect. That's what I really want to know. Like, and then why is my man's recording the video? Like, my nigga, you know what's going on. You see clearly what you're doing. So y'all not gonna sit here and just be like, you know, get up out of here. So y'all just gonna put her in here like she just the whole suspect. So this motherfucker one of us now, basically. Hey, go ahead, do your thing. But truth be told, she probably came in this bathroom to get a train ran on her, because my man's over here videoing from the back. Girl over here doing her damn thing. That ain't looking too good right now. For all you know, she could be a transgender for all we know, because we really can't tell, like, what's really in the middle, like what's really going on in the picture. All we know is that she's drunk as fuck, she's up here, she's all woo, and she's going all crazy, she's out of her mind when she in here drinking with some niggas. Now mind you, if I see my girl doing some shit like this, we have to go. Adios, you gotta go hit the door. You're done for. You can't come back to the house with me. Cause now you suspect, and now I don't know what tip you on. I don't know what you was thinking. And I don't know who the fuck you think you are. Like, you gotta hit the door. We done. This relationship is over with. You ain't here taking, and then why you standing up too? I heard girls squat. Girls don't really stand up. So for all we know, this could be a whole transgender. And everybody just in here vibing with her. And if you play close attention to what's really going on. I wish I could slow the, you know what? Let me see if I could change the video settings. No, I really can't change it. All I can change is the quality. Okay, because I was going to change the frequency on it, but keep forgetting I'm not on YouTube, but. Then my mans gave her a 5, like it was just okay. Like it was just, you know what I'm saying? Like just, hey, alright, shit, you want to bust today, shit. Whip your shit out, I'ma whip my shit out type shit. Then she's squatting. This girl had to been so fucked up and wasted. I hope if she ever see this video that she really take the time to calm down on these drinks. Because all we know is that you in the boys' bathroom, now somebody come up in here. Looking a little suspect, you know what I'm saying? You didn't there can claim rape or anything. But she sure did pull the cheeks up fast as hell. She sure did. She pulled them up real fast. She knew what tip y'all was on. Because y'all really wanted to just go ahead and run a train on her ass, personally. That's the reason why she's in this motherfucker. That's just in my opinion. Like. They said let's go what? Let's go Mar? Tell me in the comment section as I'm tripping. If they just say let's go Mar? fuck is Mar? Who is Mar? I'm so confused. Who is Mar? Who is Let's Go Mar? Who is Mar? So now we don't know who Mar is, but we sitting around this motherfucker talking about Let's Go Mar. This point, if I seen this video, my girl is doing this shit over the internet, we done. Now you talking about Let's Go Mar, and I don't know who Mar is. Mar is a suspect. And why the fuck is she sitting here with a drink in the bathroom? Like, that's the most,
that's the most dumbest shit that you.
That's the most dumbest shit that you possibly could do. I gotta drink some water on this one. I need to get a cup of water on this one. This gonna kill me. I'm gonna have to go ahead and drink out of the Paw Patrol cup, cause I'm just really trying to understand. Why is this girl in the bathroom with these men? Damn, this water cold. This water warm as shit. Damn. Anywho, I'm trying to figure out why the fuck is she in the bathroom with these dudes? Like, nobody's gonna question this shit. Nobody's gonna even say this shit. Nobody's gonna even say anything about this situation. Your girl in the bathroom with. Let me count how many niggas in here. One, two, hold on. Where he going? Where he going? I really want to know where he going. She lucky ain't nobody pee on her ass, because she been there, could have got peed on, and then the bathroom dirty as hell and shit. You know what I'm saying? You got this dirty ass cup in your hand. Boys look like they know what the fuck they about to do, and then y'all cut the camera real quick. I bet any amount of money she got a train ran on her. I bet any amount of money that she got a train ran on her. Girl suspect. Then if you take a look at it, it looked like she was getting uncomfortable, because the way she pulled her pants up. She pulled them up real quick. You had them down all the way to show your thong. You had your underwear all the way down, so you knew what you was getting yourself into. Why in the world did you sit up here and pull them up so fast? But you knew what you was getting yourself into. Like, I don't understand why she did that in the first place. Like, if you drunk as hell and I'm sitting there in here with a whole bunch of people, you might as well just go ahead and let your shit out. I mean, shit, coochie already out anyway. But it'd be some wild ass people out here that just get so fucked up out their mind that they don't know what the fuck they're doing. He said, "Yeah, baby." Like, I really want to know, what is she wiggling? Like, what are you really wiggling? She had to have a dick. She has to be suspect. This girl right here that we're looking at is very suspect. It's either one, you either want to be a dude, or you just didn't want to use the girl's bathroom today. Because you're real suspect. When you gotta go, you just gotta go, huh? Damn, she ain't even want to show the cheeks no more. She realized that she came back to her vision, and she was just like, "Let me hurry up and get the fuck on up out of here." She started sobering up. She realized that she was in a fucked up place. She knew she fucked up. She knew she seen dick everywhere, and it's like three dudes in here. You knew what the fuck was about to happen. You knew what you was about to get yourself into. So why did you pull your pants up that fast? That's what I want to know. Then, like I said, y'all know that she's drunk. Y'all wild as hell for letting her come in here. Because anything could have happened to this girl. She damn near could have claimed raped on y'all. She put her drink down to pull her pants up. Now, mind you, she put her whole drink down just to pull her pants up, which didn't make sense because you could have just put your drink right there. So you bent over. Somebody could have just easily put it on in. She squatted down to put her drink on the ground. So basically, her drink was more important than her ass was. Pulled her thong up over her after she got done using the juice because she is suspect. At this point, I think she got a deal, though. We don't know if this is a man or if this is a girl. But personally, I think it is a man because why would you go to the store just to do that? You know what I'm saying? Then you felt embarrassed and you tried to get up out of there. Is this what the girl's doing nowadays? Like, do I really have to go in the bathroom now and go check on my girl to make sure she ain't standing up? This look a little bit too unsuspect. And the fact that we can't even see what's in the middle, even though I don't give a fuck what's in the middle, but the fact that we really don't know what this person is, y'all just allowed her in the bathroom. This video is very disturbing to me. Cause I don't understand why did she come in here to use the bathroom when she didn't even use the bathroom. Females, you guys gotta get it together. Anywho, if you enjoyed this video and you thought that this video was good, make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe. Share this video up so that I can get recommended to more videos. JT stepping in and I'm stepping out. Peace, deuces.